Hi friends, I am Purva and today we will discuss the following question. In the following, find the coordinates of the foot of the perpendicular drawn from the origin. 5y plus 8 is equal to 0. Let us begin with the solution now. Now we are given equation of the plane is (5y plus 8 is equal to 0) or we can write this as 5y is equal to minus 8. Let the coordinates of the foot of the perpendicular of point P from origin to the plane B x1, y1, z1, then the direction ratios of the line OPR x1, y1, z1. Writing this equation of the plane in normal form, we get y is equal to minus 8 upon 5. Now, by dividing this equation by 5, we get y is equal to minus 8 upon 5, where this 5 is equal to under root of coefficient of x square, that is 0 square, plus coefficient of y square, that is 5 square, plus coefficient of z square, that is 0 square. Now this equation is of the form Lx plus My plus Nz is equal to D, which is the Cartesian equation of plane in normal form. Now here we have L is equal to 0 and N is equal to 0 and M is equal to 1, where L, M and N are the direction cosines of the normal and D is the distance of plane from the origin. So comparing these two equations, we get here 0, 1, 0 are the direction cosines of the line OP. Now, since the direction cosines and the direction ratios of a line are proportional, we get, now here x1, y1 and z1 are the direction ratios and 0, 1, 0 are the direction cosines and they both are proportional, so we get x1 upon 0 is equal to y1 upon 1 is equal to z1 upon 0 is equal to some constant k. That is, we get x1 is equal to 0, y1 is equal to k and z1 is equal to 0. We mark this as 1. Now substituting these values, in the equation of the plane we get zero plus 5k plus 0 is equal to minus 8. Now this implies k is equal to minus 8 upon 5. Now putting this value of k in 1, we get x1 is equal to 0, y1 is equal to k, that is minus 8 upon 5, and z1 is equal to 0. Thus, the coordinates of the foot of the perpendicular are zero comma minus 8 upon 5 comma 0. So we have got our answer as 0 comma minus 8 upon 5 comma 0. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.